As ambassador of Special Olympics for volleyball and the professor of physical education, I can say that unified is not just a word, it's a faith for a better tomorrow, for a way to be accepted as equal. Real rights, not written, but existing. Heterogenic groups of athletes and partners collaborating, accepting, fighting, and cheering the game together. Time and space are the best way for our athletes to socialize and be part of society they were unaccepted before. When I was saying creating opportunities for our athletes, I thought about fields and halls times, in the gyms and the schools. In the first place, I thought about this. Unified. Because we can play together. And we have to play together. One of the greatest Serbian patriarchs said, "Before you judge me, wear my shoes, dress my coat, take my stick, and walk over the mountains following my path, and then, only then, judge me as equal." Unified is our force of change, of respect, of knowledge, of compassion. Let us embrace it and send a message to the world. We are ready.